who this is. She's 58 years old. She's had 125 careers, including surgeon, rock star, and astronaut. Here's Barbie. She was created by US toy maker Ruth Handler, who named the doll after her daughter, Barbara. Ruth thought playing with dolls of a fully grown woman with different jobs would get girls to think of their own dream job. Ruth's company Mattel launched a fashion model Barbie in 1959. It was an instant hit. Over a billion Barbie dolls have been sold since then, and it's one of the longest lasting toy brands in history.